지구와 비슷한 행성을 발견한 건 2005년.
These are planets that share a similar relationship with their sun as we have with ours. Potentially perfect for sustaining life.
1년간 통신 장비를 개발한 나사는 교신을 시도합니다.
Every 24 hours, our station in Hawaii will transmit a signal to Landsat 7, our deep orbiting satellite, which will amplify and relay the signal to our targeted planet.
If there is intelligent life out there and they come here, it's going to be like Columbus and the Indians. Only we're the Indians.
나사가 신호를 쏘아 올린 그날 첫눈에 반한 여자 때문에 사고를 치는 알렉스. 잔소리를 쏟아냅니다.
You know who her father is? Admiral Shane. He runs the whole damn fleet.
Oh my god, my bag.
You're 26. What have you got? You got what? $65 to your name?
Those things work.
A game change. You're joining me in the Navy.
그렇게 해군으로 끌려간 알렉스는 어느덧 대위가 되고 사랑까지 쟁취하는데요. 샘은 해군의 물리치료사로 일하고 있었죠.
I want you to focus on that green marker right in the middle of your back.
What do you think I'm paying attention to?
Turn the damn thing off!
I'm sensing a lot of anger.
Very perceptive of you.
Your last therapist says that you lost the will to fight.
And half a man ain't enough to be a soldier.
알렉스는 결혼을 꿈꾸지만 사령관에게 찍혀 있었고.
What is wrong with you? You've got skills, but I have never, ever seen a man waste them like you. What my daughter sees in you is a great mystery to me.
게다가 형이 전한 충격적인 소식.
They're probably going to kick you out of the Navy.
When? For a marine pack?
Yeah.
Sorry you have to deal with this. And I'm sorry I let you down.
다음 날 해상훈련 림팩이 시작됩니다.
Contact Desron 1. Commence anti-submarine warfare exercises.
I want everyone to stay frosty. We're going to be close maneuvering with 13 nations out here.
We are here to crush every other ship.
그때
Nice one. It's a joke, right?
I don't think so.
빠른 속도로 지구로 향하는 무언가.
We're tracking something splintering off of the main group.
That's not splitting off. That thing is breaking apart.
인공위성과 부딪힌 파편은 홍콩으로 향했고 나머지는 하와이 앞바다에 떨어집니다.
As casualty reports come in, it's still unclear exactly what it was that hit Hong Kong.
We're looking at the very real possibility that this is legitimate extraterrestrial contact.
It isn't anything from this planet.
The only element they've been able to identify is Lawrencium.
Looking at the grid patterns, it's something in the neighborhood of solar paneling, communications paneling.
Maybe some kind of communication unit.
I believe whatever made impact with Hong Kong has also made impact with the Pacific Ocean.
Should be right there, but we're not seeing anything.
Get me the Samson.
Yes, sir.
정찰을 나간 함대들은 이상한 구조물을 발견합니다.
The bridge starboard lookout. I've got an unknown surface contact bearings 232 true, approximately 8,000 yards.
눈앞에 보이지만 레이더에 뜨지 않는 이상한 상황.
What are you holding that bearing?
That's negative, sir. Scope's clear.
Hey, did you break this son of a bitch?
No, sir. I didn't do anything to it, sir.
Is this some kind of exercise?
Probably.
Yeah, I'd like you to send a team over and take a closer look.
No problem. We'll get a team in the water right away.
알렉스 일행은 구조물로 다가가는데.
What is it?
I don't know.
Yacht? Satellite?
Where, man?
This is the U.S. Navy warship John Paul Jones, and I'm attempting to communicate with you.
Prepare to be boarded.
don't think that's a good idea!
Kuga 손을 대는 순간. 바다에 생긴 장벽 때문에 통신마저 두절되고.
Sir, we're unable to contact the Samson.
Sir, my radar's totally down, sir. We lost contact with base. All comms are offline.
It's the North Koreans, I'm telling you.
안에 있던 함대들은 고립돼 버렸죠.
Put the force at weapons posture one. Warning red. Weapons tight. I want everything loaded.
Hey, Lieutenant, you good?
What is that? It's not dead.
해상 전투용으로 보이는 세 대의 외계 함선.
Let's give him a warning, helmsman.
비교도 안 될 만큼 강력한 경고음과 상상을 뛰어넘는 움직임을 보여주는데.
I didn't sign up for this bullshit.
Yeah, no shit, dude.
Fire warning shot. One round, 10 mil left offset.
Not 51 designated.
Who are we shooting at?
I do not know.
Fire.
알렉스를 지원하러 가는 샘 스노.
Fire! CIC, fire!
함선이 파괴되고 침몰해 가는 상황에서
Helmsman, get back on the helm! Rapid continuous fire!
샘 스노는 충격적인 최후를 맞이하고.
Where's the captain? Where is he?
Captain Nexo dead.
Next full senior.
You are.
이제 알렉스가 함선을 책임져야 합니다.
We're going in. Full attack.
Ready all guns.
Tell the cat I'm going in with or without him.
그때 선빵을 날리는 일본 함선.
Get the guns online or we ram this thing. They kill my brother and every man on his ship.
복수의 눈이 먼 알렉스는 계속 돌진하는데.
There are sailors in the water.
Get the guns online and we're gonna ram this.
There are sailors in the water, sir!
Hard starboard.
Hard starboard, aye, sir.
Get them out of the water.
Yes, sir. 노선에서 떨어져 나온 수송선이 어디론가 이동하고.
무선이 쏘아올린 무기는 도시를 향해 날아갑니다. 그 시각 섣부른 공격 때문에 생긴 피해를 보고 죄책감을 느끼는 알렉스.
Sir, we need you.
외계인은 살펴보던 그때 동료를 데려가는 그들은 인간들을 공격하지 않고 함선을 떠나는데
I got a bad feeling about this.
Kind of bad feeling.
Like we're gonna need a new planet. Kind of bad feeling.
Medical casualty C53, two men down.
Still on the ship.
Just heard something on level four.
You see it?
No, sir.
You two get him to medical now. Rex, you're with me. Let's go.
혼자 침투한 외계인은 함선을 망가뜨릴 계획이었죠. 총알은 방어구를 뚫지 못하고 더 강력한 무기가 필요했는데요. 한편 수송선이 향한 곳은 우주로 신호를 보냈던 통신기지.
Aliens? Whatever it is took out the marine base and all roads leading to this mountain have been destroyed. The Navy's engaged just off of the coast.
돌아가던 경찰들은 공격을 당합니다. 그때 무사히 외계인을 피한 두 사람은 자파타와 합류하는데.
I mean, I told them that something like this could happen. I said it's going to be like Columbus and the Indians or the conquistadors and the Incans. They just thought they're
행성을 정복하며 다녔던 그들은 애초에 식민지가 목적이었고.
Flying telephone cratered and took out 25,000 people.
What I'm saying is that our visitors seem extraordinarily concerned with establishing a line of communication home.
신호를 따라 방문한 정찰 부대는 하필 통신 장비가 망가져 본토와 연락할 방법을 찾고 있었던 것이었죠.
Our communication station in Hawaii has the ability to send a message to deep space via the Landsat 7 satellite. I believe it's for that asset they've domed the islands.
If five ships can do this, what do you think 50 can do, or 500, or 5,000, or 500,000?
We're looking at an extinction level event.
노예가 될 위기에 처한 인류.
Unleashing an unprecedented wave of chaos across the world. Many governments have declared martial law.
We need to get in there.
I'll do it the second you come on up here and put your ass in the co-pilot seat, sir.
그들의 기술력에 대항할 방법이 없었는데요.
'Cause this is my pet lizard, sir, Penelope the Third, and they have the exact same eyes.
고작 알아낸 사실은 태양빛이 그들의 약점이라는 것.
Are they transmitting?
We beam to Landsat 7. It only orbits into range once every 24 hours.
When is the satellite in position?
8:43 a.m.
신호 전송까지 남은 시간은 5시간.
I wish we could get a hold of Hopper.
It has the resources that could take this entire mountain out.
연락할 방법이 있었지만 하필 그 장비가 외계인이 점령한 곳에 있었죠.
We're trapped out here. What we know right now is we can't target them unless we have a plain line of sight.
There is a way.
A way?
A way of seeing them without seeing them. We've been doing it to America for 20 years. Water displacement. Tsunami buoys.
Tsunami buoys.
You have them surrounding your islands, transmitting displacement data. We hack into their transmissions, form a grid. Display NOAA data.
NOAA data.
That's correct.
적의 위치를 알아내기 위해 기밀까지 공유하고.
So we can track without radar. We would practice it as a contingency plan.
Dirty, cheating, sneaky.
Rough world.
My chair is your chair, sir.
드디어. 날치처럼 이동하고 있는 놈의 이동 경로를 파악합니다.
Ready to fire.
When we fire, they will know where we are.
Fire!
포탄을 가뿐히 피하더니 함선을 향해 다가오는데.
Fire!
자꾸 실패하던 그때
There's another one.
37.
India
37. Loaded. Romeo 26. Romeo 26. Fire! Oh shit! Hits are
hit. 한편 그 시각.
You're going to acquire that courage. Or I'm going to break my steel leg off in your ass.
장비를 찾으러 간 자파타. 외계인은 그를 보내주고 샘은 하퍼에게 상황을 전달합니다.
You need to destroy the facility. We have 4 hours.
그때.
Babe, you need to get out of there.
마지막 남은 외계 함선이 빠른 속도로 다가오는데.
Rakes, can you get a track on their ship?
Negative, sir. It's moving all over the place. I can't get a line on it.
Very intelligent.
What time is sunrise?
40 minutes, sir.
Let's take these bastards somewhere they don't want to go.
그들의 약점을 이용하기 위해 작전을 짜는 알렉스.
Morty, is it possible? Can you do it?
It's not impossible.
Contact is 7 miles out and closing fast.
Check safe, check clear. Check safe, check clear.
태양을 등진 위치에서 외계함선을 기다리는 달.
You learn to shoot.
I'm not sure how you say it in English.
Summer camp. Summer camp. Are you kidding me?
Contact 700 yards out.
One.
Light him up.
Clear
the bridge! Clear the bridge!
That's
Hopper.
Relax, Sam. I'm seeing a lot of lifeboats in the water.
You say the satellite will be in position in 3 hours?
Yeah, that's correct.
Let's see if we can't buy the world another day.
It doesn't end like this.
We have no ships left.
We have one.
Are you crazy? That's a museum.
Not today.
알렉스가 말한 전함은 진주만에서 활약했던 미주리호.
This ship is 70 years old. It's totally outdated.
The engines haven't been started in a decade, which would be fine, but there's steam, which I have no idea how to fire up.
짜잔!
참전 군인들이 나타나 전투에 합류합니다. 근처에 나타난 모선은 변신까지 하는데.
3 turrets to 210.
Sir, that's the wrong direction.
I'm well aware of that, Rakes. Hard left rudder.
High left ready, aye, sir.
Drop port anchor.
드디어 장벽이 사라지고
I want every available plane on this ship in the air.
신호를 보내기 일보 직전 사투를 벌이던 그 시각 함선에 남은 포탄은 단 한 발.
I need that round. We need to bring it to turret 2.
This round is over 1,000 pounds. How do you expect us to get it there?
군인들은 언제나 불가능을 가능하게 만들었죠. 그렇게 지구는 위기를 넘기고 영화는 해피엔딩으로 끝납니다.
Burrito.
각종 논란에다 호불호가 크게 갈리지만 CG와 전투신만큼은 대부분 호평을 받은 킬링타임 영화 배틀쉽은 넷플릭스에서 보실 수 있습니다. 시청해주셔서 감사합니다. 구독과 좋아요, 알림 설정 꼭 부탁드리겠습니다.